أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم المحيمن. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has been described as Al-Muhaymin, meaning the guardian and the preserver. This is the seventh name which has been attributed towards Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala within the Asma'ul Husna. Allah is Al-Muhaymin, the ultimate guardian and the ultimate preserver. Allah, the one who is aware of everything that is hidden and concealed. And Allah, the one whose knowledge does not miss even the littlest of things. He witnesses the sayings and deeds of his creation, knows what is harmful and beneficial, and protects and watches over us. Allah is the preserver of our records, which will be opened in front of all of mankind on the day of Yawm al-Qiyamah. And it is Allah, through his justice, that he will act upon these records and enter us either into Jannah or Jahannam. I pray that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala enters us all into Jannah. Ameen.